All right, kids, we're going to read the Bhagavad Gita. We're going to start out with the opening. Om Jnanati Marandasya Gnanjana Shalakaya Chakshur Unmilitam Yena Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha Shri Chaitanya Manobishtam Stapitam Yena Bhutale Sayam Rupakadamayam Dharati Swaparantikam. I was born in the darkest ignorance. My spiritual master opened my eyes with the torch of knowledge. I offer my respectful obeisances unto him. When will Srila Rupa Goswami Prabhupada, who has established within this material world the mission to fulfill the desire of Lord Chaitanya, give me shelter at his lotus feet? Vandeham Sri Guru Sri Yuta Padakamalam Sri Gurun Vaishnavam Cha Sri Rupam Sakrajatam Sahagana Raguna Tanvitam Tam Sajivam Sadvaitam Savadutam Parijana Sahitam Krishna Chaitanya Devam Sri Radha Krishna Paran Sahagana Lalita Sri Vishakhan Vitang Cha. I offer my respectful obeisances unto the lotus feet of my spiritual master and unto the feet of all Vaishnavas. I offer my respectful obeisances unto the lotus feet of Srila Rupa Goswami, along with his elder brother Sanatan Goswami, as well as Raghunathath and Raghunath Bhatta, Gopal Bhatta, and Srila Jiva Goswami. I offer my respectful obeisances to Lord Krishna Chaitanya and Lord Nityananda, along with Advaitacharya, Gadadhara, Srivas, and other associates. I offer my respectful obeisances to Srimati Radharani and Sri Krishna, along with their associates Sri Lalita and Vishakha. He Krishna Karuna Sindho Dinabando Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namosute. My dear Krishna, you are the friend of the distressed and the source of creation. You are the master of the gopis and the lover of Radharani. I offer my respectful obeisances unto you. Tapta Kanchana Gorangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishabhanu Suti Deve Pranamami Hari Priye. I offer my respects to Radharani, whose bodily complexion is like molten gold and who is the queen of Vrindavan. You are the daughter of King Vrishabhanu and you are very dear to Lord Krishna. Vanchakalpa Tarubhyascha Kripa Sindhuva Evacha Patitanam Bhavanebhyo Vaishnavebhyo Namo Namaha. I offer my respectful obeisances unto all the Vaishnava devotees of the Lord. They can fulfill the desires of everyone just like desire trees, and they are full of compassion for the fallen souls. Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Srivasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare. I offer my obeisances to Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda, Sri Advaita Gadadhara, Srivas, and all others in the line of devotion. Bhagavad Gita is also known as Gita Upanishad. It is the essence of Vedic knowledge and one of the most important Upanishads in Vedic literature. Now, I'm going to chant the Bhagavad Gita. Okay, we're just going to do the Sanskrit. Dhritarashtra uvacha dharma kshetre kuru kshetre samaveta yuyutsavaha mamaka pandava shaiva kimukurva tasanjaya. Sanjaya uvacha jirshtatu pandavannikam yurangdar yodhanasira acharya mupasangamya raja vachanam abravit. Pashyaitam Panduputranam Acharya Mahitim Chamum Vyudam Drupada Putrena Tava Shishinadimata Atrasura Maheshvasa Bhimarjuna Samayudhi Yudano Viratasha Drupadasha Maharata Dirshtaketushchekitana Kashi Rajas Chavir Yavan Urujit Kundibojasha Shaibyascha Narapungava Yuda Manyush Chavikranta Utamaljas Chavir Yavan Saubajo Japadeyasha Sarva Eva Maharata Vavandishmas Chikarnascha Kripascha Samatindaya Ashratama Vikarnascha Samadatish Tataivacha. Anye cha bahava sura madarte chakta jivata nana shastra paharana sarve yuda visharada aparyaptam tadasmakam balang bhijma birakshitam aryaptam tvidam meteshang balang bhima birakshitam anne yeshu tisarveshu yata bhagam avastita bhishma meva biraksantu bhavantaha sarva evahi tasya sanyanam yarsham kuru rida pitamaha dinganadam vinadyo chai shankam damal pratapavan tata shankashta beryashta panavana kagomuka sahasaiva bhyahanyata sashabdas tumalobhavat tata svetar hayayar yukte mazishyan dene svitao madhava bandhavas shaiva divyao shankal pradadamutu pancha janyam hishikesho devadatang dananjaya paundam dadma mahashankam bhima karma vikrodara Ananta Vijayang Raja Kunti Putro Yudhishthira Nakula Sahadevascha Sugosha Manipushpakao Kashyascha Parameshvasa Shikandicha Maharata Dushta Jumna Viratascha Satyakisha Parajita Drupado Draupade Yasha Sarvasa Prithivipate Shabhadrascha Mahabahu Shankandadmu pritak pritak Sakoshtar taras chanang Hridayani vyadarayat Nabashcha prithiving jaiva Tumalobhya nunandayan Atavya vyastitan drishta Dardara chankapiduja Pravrite shastra sampate Dano rujyam yapandavaha Hirshikeshang tadavakyam Idam aha mahipate Arjuna uvacha Sanayarabhyar madye ratang stapamaye stapam ratang stapaya me chuta Yavad etanarikshe hang yodu kamangavastitan Karmaya sahasyodvavyam asminrana samudyame Yotsyaman Yotsyamanang avekshaham ya ete cha samagata dartarashchasyad burbuder yude priya chakirshava sanjaya uvacha evam lukto hishikesho gurakshena bara bharata sanayarabhayor moje mstapayitva rahotamam Bhishma Drona Pramukta Sarvesham Chamahikshitam Uvacha Partha Pashaitan Samavetan Karuniti Tatra Pashyat Stitan Partha Itinata Pitamahan Archayan Matulan Brachin Puchan Pauchan Sakinshita Savashuran Suhridash Chaiva Sinayor Vayorapi Pansamiksha sakaunteya sarvan bandhu avastitan vipaya paravya vishto vishidan nidam abravit Arjuna uvacha jishtreyamang sajanang krishna yuyutsung samupashitam siddhanimam agachane mukhancha parishushyati yasyasti bhakti bhagavat jakhi Yasyati bhaktir bhagavat yakinchin sarvair gunastha cha samasate sara harava bhaktas yakuto mahaguna manoritena satidavato bahi vipatushta sarire me romaharsha Mo maharshash chitayate Gandivang shangshate hashtat Tvak chaiva paridayate. Nacha shaknom yavastatum Brahmativa chame mana Nimitani tapashami viparitani keshava Nachashayo napashami Patvaswajana mahave Nakankshe vijayam krishna Nachara gyan sukhani cha.